Hey y'all, it's Danny here. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Y'all, these nails are so cute. If you're interested in how I got them, just keep on watching. So I've already applied my tips. I've already filed and shaped them. So before recording, I went ahead and mixed some of my gel polishes with a clear poly gel to make this yellow color and this pink color. And also there's a silver glitter mix that I made as well. So I'm just going in with that yellow mix. I did use the McCart Awesome Color Poly Gels. So if you're interested in any of those, you can check them out on the McCart website, and you can use my discount code DIVAHDH to get 15% off at checkout. So I went ahead and applied that yellow poly gel, and I'm just making an ombre. So I blended that out. Now I have applied a nude poly gel. This is also from the Awesome Color collection. And this is, I believe, number 3. I love this for a nail bed color. So I've applied that as well. Now I'm just blending it out, making that ombre pretty nice and smooth, and fixing around the cuticle. And now I'm gonna go in to my middle finger. So this is supposed to be like a pencil. So I made that pink poly gel mix, and now I'm just applying that at my cuticle and at the nail bed area. This is supposed to be the eraser part of the pencil. So I went ahead and shaped that, and then I went ahead and cured my nail. Now I'm going in with that yellow poly gel mix, and this is gonna be like the body of the pencil. So I'm applying that all the way down the rest of my nail, and then when I get this shaped nice and good, I will cut out a little section at the top, like between the eraser and the pencil, and I'm gonna put that glitter mix over there. So I'll let you watch that. While I have a moment, I would like to say thank you for all the love you guys show me on all my videos, the support and the comments. They mean the world to me, so thank you guys for being here to witness my progress. I decided that these nails would be perfect since it's August, September, and everyone's going back to school. I saw these nails on, I think I was on Instagram when I saw these, and I was like, oh my gosh, let me try to recreate it. So now I'm going in with the Model Ones Pure White Poly Gel, and I'm just applying this all over my entire finger. And I am using Slip Solution. It's alcohol. I think it's 97% alcohol. And I use that for like all the poly gels. But when I use clear poly gel, I use Top Coat as my slip solution, because a lot of clear coats tend to go yellow when you cure them. To my pinky finger, I am just doing the same process that I did to my pointer finger, and I will also go ahead and complete this same process on my thumb as well. Again, if you decide to use any of the products that I used in today's video, I'll be sure to list them all down below. Most of them are McCart products, and I do have a 15% off coupon code. It is DIVAHDH. But I will go ahead and link it down below. You can just click the button and it'll take you right there at checkout. So once I finish this nail, I'm going to go ahead and cure this in my lamp. And I'm just showing you that I encapsulated all those ombres with a clear poly gel and a top coat. So these are my nails before and after filing and shaping, and they look pretty good. So now I'm going to go in and draw designs. So these are the colors that I'm using. Again, these are McCart products, McCart gels. So I'm going in with my striping brush and this beautiful light blue, like a navy blue gel. It's a beautiful color, and I'm going in and drawing horizontal stripes. And this nail is going to be like notebook paper, so this is a really easy design to create. Once I have drawn all my lines and I get them nice and straight, I will go ahead and cure this nail in my lamp for 60 seconds. So next I'm going in with this black gel polish, and I've went ahead and applied some to my plate, and I'm going ahead and just apply this to the tip of that pointed nail, and that's going to become like my pencil. I was out of frame when I drew those stripes, so I left it out, but that's the design. I'm going to go ahead and draw some more lines where that eraser meets the pencil, that little metal piece, and that'll be done for that nail. So now I'm going in with this red polish, and I'm drawing that red stripe that's down the notebook paper on the left side. So I went ahead and did that. And now I'm gonna use a striping brush on my pointer finger, and I'm just gonna go ahead and draw an apple. I don't know why, but apples like represent teaching and learning, so I'm gonna go ahead and just freehand that on my pointer finger. So I went ahead and cured that, and then I used a green gel polish to just go ahead and draw the stem. To my thumb and pinky fingers, I just decided to leave those blank and bedazzle them out. But I didn't do the most this time, y'all. I kept it pretty basic. I just applied like 5 or 6 rhinestones at the cuticle area just to jazz it up a little so they wouldn't be plain. That about does it for the nail set. Of course, I applied some cuticle oil and some top coat, of course, to my nails. So if you like these nails, go ahead and leave me a comment down below. Thank you guys for watching all of my videos and for being so interactive with me. It really gives me so much encouragement. If you like the products that I use in this video, don't forget to check them out on Mercari's website and use my coupon code DIVAHDH for 15% off. I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, be happy, be healthy, and be blessed. Love you guys. Bye.